and I'm going to bring the ruler at the edge and flush. Hold the kid's foot just like I'm holding Kate's. Good and steady with your thumb and your finger. Put the ruler down and right up to the top. Keep her toe flat. That's the important one because that's going to be the bigger toe.